Discover what full-service broking can do for you with Sharekhan's daily 3R Research Actionable Update.
Hello everyone. Welcome back to exciting 3R Actionable Stock Updates. 3R basically means right sector, right quality and right valuation. These are our investment ideas. We start with an update on Nippon Life Asset Management. Our analyst reiterates a buy on Nippon Life Asset Management or NAM with a price target of Rs. 502. We interacted with the management of NAM to understand the industry, business and growth outlook. The company stated that business and operating efficiencies have progressed well and it continues to regain the market share. The management terms its journey as regaining, reinventing and recreating since it was renamed Nippon Life Asset Management in 2019. We believe that NAM is in a better position to deliver on profitability given its robust AUM growth. Its retail market share is expected to improve going ahead and its strategic focus on the B30 cities is likely to bode well for the company. It is also likely to benefit from leveraging Nippon Life's network to garner offshore mandates, which would be a key to its future growth. Further, a sustained flow into the mutual fund and equity market and its widening distribution network are expected to retain its growth momentum. Additionally, its leadership position in the passive market, which is ETF space, is likely to benefit the company in terms of valuation as compared to its peers. As current market price, the stock is currently trading at 25.8 times its FY23 earnings and 22.2 times its FY24 earnings estimates EPS. Next update is on Greenlam Industries. Our analysts maintain a buy on Greenlam Industry with a revised price target of Rs. 2,127, owing to its healthy growth outlook over FY21-24 earnings estimates. The company announced Rs. 950 crore expansion plan in laminates, plywood and particle boards, which would aid in tripling revenue by FY2026. The peak debt to equity is expected to be contained at 0.8 times. The capacity expansion would place it among the top three players in plywood along with a leadership position in particle boards. We expect Greenlam to benefit from industry growth tailwinds with capacity expansion undertaken at an opportune time. Greenlam is expected to benefit from the demand shift from unorganized to organized players and rising export opportunities. For more detailed disclosures and disclaimers, please refer to our research report or contact our nearest branch. Please read the risk disclosure document issued by SEBI and relevant exchanges and terms and conditions on sharekhan.com before investing.
Tune in again tomorrow for a new podcast on Sharekhan's 3R Research Actionable Update. Click on the subscribe button and never miss another update from Sharekhan. Investment in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.